amazing victory for Santino and Kozlov. And that Cobra becomes more and more effective each and every week.
Yeah, why is it so unlikely? I'd like for you to get the feel of a Cobra one time.
No way I would ever get in the way of... Hey, wait a minute! Speaking of snakes, the Viper, Randy Orton, RKO to McGillicuddy!
What a look out!
RKO to Harris!
Oh my gosh!
A little payback, perhaps! After the new Nexus, in Orton's mind, cost him the title last night!
Oh, you're right! The snake is on a warpath! The Viper returns with a vengeance!
Randy looked like he might be hearing voices.
Been pushed to the brink, but this
is not good.
This is too much.
Oh my God, look at his eyes.
Randy Orton! Randy Orton, do not do that!
CM Punk, new Nexus is leader.
Don't do it, Randy. Randy, listen to me. You don't want to do this. This is nothing you want to be a part of. It's certainly nothing that I would do. Randy, do I have to say please? Randy, I'm not gonna beg you, but for once in your life, take some advice. Don't do it. If you kick Husky Harris in the skull right now, there will be serious consequences and repercussions.
Having second thoughts.
He should have second thoughts. I mean, actually, that should be outlawed.
He's hearing voices in this arena. Randy.
Yeah. And that's a serpent smile.
Oh, Randy!
No!
And here comes Nexus!
It doesn't matter. That snake slithered away. They need medical attention out here.
No kidding.
This is horrible. Orton in all his glory enjoying this. He should be arrested. That man should be arrested.
Punk said there would be consequences. I think Husky Harris just paid some of the consequences and repercussions for Nexus actions last night at the Royal Rumble.
Hey, help out here. Somebody's got to get out here and help this man.
There may be more where that came from.
King Lawler riding a wave of
the
power here, looking to eliminate Cena.
Come on, King!
Sheamus with a kidney shot from behind. And Jerry the King Lawler, who's had a run-in with Sheamus in the past. He's going to rue the day he ever got placed into this matchup by the anonymous Raw general manager. I think Jerry the King Lawler's scared to death. Hey, Jerry, your dreams about over. Your dreams about to be a nightmare. As Sheamus looks to eliminate Lawler. Lawler hanging on like an octopus.
I don't know how you can say that Jerry the King Lawler is scared to death, Cole. Jerry Lawler is here to compete. King knows what it's all about to be WWE champion.
He does? He's never been WWE champion. That's a stupid comment.
The guy has been here forever. Jerry
he's
Lawler
never
knows
been
how important
he's
it is to be
champion.
The WWE champion.
King is history. Throwing out Sheamus as we await the fight for Randy Orton. CM Punk does not want to come face to face with Orton, but he's not eliminated. Punk went underneath the bottom rope to hide under the ring.
Orton's looking for CM Punk.
Randy Orton looking all over for CM Punk. He cannot wait to get his hands on a man who cost him the WWE Championship last night. King trying to stay in this matchup.
And Orton has not officially entered this match either.
As this Raw Rumble match continues.
He's got him.
Has Orton got him?
He's got something.
And he does. Oh, yes. Oh, good. And here he goes. Orton unloaded on CM Punk. The personal vendetta continues. For Randy Orton here tonight, and Punk trying to get away, and Randy Orton unloading on everybody that's getting in his path. But see, this is what I can't understand about Randy Orton.
And there goes Punk.
Good.
And
there you go. His emotions got the best of him. Orton's emotions got the best of him. 5 men remain. Who's going to get a WWE title opportunity when we return live? Good Orton.
CM Punk. If you think that we are even after what I did last week, then you are even more delusional than I thought. You see, I am only just getting started. And it is going to cost you a lot more, a whole hell of a lot more than just Husky Harris. As a matter of fact,
excuse me one second, I actually have to sit down because I am actually stymied that the Viper and I agree on something. You're right, Randall. This isn't over, not by a long shot. Do you want to know why I cost you the title at the Royal Rumble? Do you want to know why? I'm sure you're curious. Well, I'm going to tell you, Randall, and the truth shall set you free.
I've become champion. The odds have been obviously stacked against me, but it's been like that my entire life. And I...
The chances, Punk, would be a whole hell of a lot greater if the guy holding the championship wasn't an absolute fluke.
See, I'm proving people wrong. So you and everybody else who thinks I'm a fluke.
Well, and I do remember this, Ken. Randy Orton's group Legacy assaulting CM Punk, the World Heavyweight Champion at the time. And look at the right side of your screen in that shadow. That's CM Punk who is down there.
Now, that right there was impressive.
Well, there you have it, Viper. Now you know why I did what I did. And you really are that cold-hearted, calloused individual everybody says you are, aren't you? You really don't care about anybody but yourself. You're certainly not concerned about the consequences and the repercussions of your actions. You don't care that that night I had to forfeit the title because I couldn't compete. Well, I haven't forgotten that night. In fact, I remember it like it was yesterday. And I have waited this long to get my revenge. I am a patient boy. I wait. See, the difference between my actions and yours, Randy, is mine are defensible. Yours are not. I am right and you are wrong. And as long as you and I are on the same show, as long as you and I breathe the same air, you will never be WWE champion again. I've waited long enough to get my revenge, and frankly, I don't think I'm going to wait until Elimination Chamber. I'm going to eliminate you right now.
And
wouldn't you know it?
Yeah, Tonga and McGillicuddy, and of course Mason Ryan, the remainder of the New Nexus, and Randy Orton awaiting the arrival of Punk and Company. But Randy, you know what they say about payback? CM Punk has waited over 2 years for this.
Well, it's a good thing.
And look at this! And Randy Orton trying to attack the New Nexus. Oh, Tonga first. And there's Mason Ryan. And in my mind, Orton getting what he deserved.
Well, this is not right. Randy Orton doesn't stand a chance here.
Come on, King. Randy Orton 2.5 years ago cost CM Punk the world championship.
Well, then why don't you let CM Punk do something about it instead of his henchman?
Now, as I was saying,
oh, and Randy Orton, look at this!
As you were saying!
Viper attacking Punk, but again, the numbers game coming into play for the New Nexus.
Randy Orton being held back by Nexus. Oh, look at Punk!
Yeah, Punk showing the wounds after the attack by Orton. And now Randy Orton defenseless.
I think Randy Orton broke Punk's nose. Oh! And Orton still fighting back!
But again, the numbers get way too much on the Viper Orton.
Orton's free if he can.
He's being punished, though, by the New Nexus and Punk.
Punk hasn't done anything except run his mouth.
And look at this. Randy Orton, helpless, defenseless, Punk waiting 2.5 years for this moment to go to sleep. Around Randy.
Well, CM Punk has waited 2 years for this moment. He better enjoy it while he can.
What was that? Huh? You didn't win the match. I only got one thing to say to you. Well done. Well done. Oh, that's right. You think I'd be mad? Tonight, I don't care about wins or losses, and neither should you. Tonight, I want you to hurt people. That is your objective. You do what Mason Ryan just did to R-Truth. You hurt people. I want people in the Elimination Chamber injured. Not so injured that they can't compete. They'll just replace them. But I need them with a bullseye on them. I need them injured so I have a target. That's what we do tonight. We hurt people. We injure people. We weaken them. I'd say Randy Orton and R-Truth are weakened right now, wouldn't you?
Die loud.
Three even.
Two down. Three to go.
Yeah. You did real good. You did real good. You twisted his leg like that. That was excellent.
Hey, good job. You sure you want me to be the one to take out Sheamus? I mean, you know, like, there's...
What are you going to learn? You have nothing to worry about. I always have a plan. I always have a plan for everything. All you need to do is have a little faith.
WrestleMania. This young man has a tremendous future ahead of him. And it may start at the Elimination Chamber. Hey, watch it, watch it, watch it!
Punk! Hey! Punk with some sort of spray into the face of Morrison! The leader of the new Nexus, finding Morrison!
A premeditated assault by CM Punk, designed to bang up Morrison like Orton and R-Truth before him tonight.
What's that? Scream his eyes.
The great thing about the Elimination Chamber is only one man from that group can step in the chamber. CM Punk is the only one allowed in. So there will be no...
Oh, thank goodness. Finally, some sense in this broadcast here tonight. The spiritual and inspirational leader of the new Nexus, CM Punk.
I do not need to listen to this anymore, just as I do not need the members of the new Nexus to defeat you, John. You're a sports fan. It's in the history books. It's in Gray's Sports Almanac. The last two times you and I met, let the record state, it's CM Punk 2, John Cena 0. I don't need the new Nexus to beat you. I don't need to listen to you run down a good Samaritan like Michael Cole.
Thank you.
I don't need these people here in Anaheim like you do. Because I am a good person. And John, trust me, even here, good things happen to good people.
Well, here we go, lady.
Are you kidding me?
Going for the attitude adjustment. And Punk wisely.
Smart move by CM Punk.
Yeah, grabbing onto that top rope. Now, Punk in trouble here.
What the?
You obviously saw the Nexus arm.
Hey, look,
ladies and gentlemen, that's a... Oh! And the referee was busy trying to get the chair out of the ring. Punk capitalized with a wrench. The referee never saw any of this happen. And CM Punk now looking to put Cena away for a third time. Go to sleep connects. CM Punk into the cover. Punk has done it again.
Gentlemen,
talk about building momentum toward the elimination.
Elimination Chamber match.
The one thing that we learned here tonight, CM Punk proved to the world that he can't beat John Cena without the help of Nexus.
So wait a minute, he's defeated Cena 3 straight times.
With the help of the new Nexus every single time.
The stipulation in this match was there must be a winner by pinfall or submission.
Watch this, the referee now sees the steel chair. Make sure that gets taken out of the ring, and then the hand, the Nexus armband, the wrench to the side of the head of John Cena, and CM Punk cheats his way to another victory.
Hey, you can call it cheating if you want. I call it a win off the go-to-sleep. How smart is CM Punk? How wise is the leader of the new Nexus?
CM Punk cannot win, Cole, unless he has the help of someone from the new Nexus.
I will guarantee you Sunday.
And he won't have that help Sunday.
Yeah, CM Punk, though, going to prove to the world he can beat John Cena. And he can beat 4 other superstars inside the Elimination Chamber on Sunday to main event WrestleMania. Look how clever CM Punk is here.
CM Punk had a game plan, a strategy, knowing that he couldn't beat John Cena. He had the help of the new Nexus. Unbelievable.
Now, CM Punk, however, said earlier tonight that I'm a good person. And good things happen to good people. Can't see CM Punk here tonight on Monday Night Raw.
This is that aggressive nature that's been unleashed by John Morrison.
And again, that aggressiveness brought to another level last night. Now the superstars hope to sustain that level over the next 6 weeks on the road to WrestleMania.
John Morrison, once again, just doesn't have what it takes in his knee right now to continue with this onslaught on CM Punk.
And it looked like he was setting up for that running high knee to the skull, and this time CM Punk looks to capitalize. A go-to-sleep by Punk hooks the leg on Morrison, and CM Punk is victorious over a very game John Morrison here tonight.
The winner of this match, CM Punk.
We had a feeling, Josh, coming in, the way that Morrison was dragging his leg, that he wasn't going to be able to use that parkour style. Punk, realizing that, took full advantage early on.
No question about it. Neither one of these superstars were 100% here tonight. A valiant effort by John Morrison. CM Punk knew exactly what his game plan should be. Attack the knee and get after John Morrison. And you saw it in the early goings of this matchup right here. That was the first attack right there, Cole, on the knee of John Morrison. And Punk would continue it throughout the match, pinpointing the knee of John Morrison.
Yeah, normally Morrison would go to the knee to the face there for the victory, but CM Punk would counter and then deliver the go-to-sleep for the victory over Morrison here tonight on Raw.
Randall Keith Orton, where are you at? I'm right here. I'm standing right here in the middle of my ring. And I have decided to give my new Nexus the night off. I promise you, this is not a setup. People make decisions that affect other people's lives day in and day out. These people decided today to buy a ticket to see me. September 7th, 2008, Randall, you decided to punt me in the skull. Rendering me unable to defend my World Heavyweight Championship. A few twists and turns aside, and that leads us to today, right here, right now. And you have the most important decision of your life to make. See, the bright lights of WrestleMania, Randall, are not in your future. Just walk away. You don't deserve to be at WrestleMania, and it's up to you to decide why. And it's either going to be because you're too crippled to compete, because I am going to finish what you started, or WrestleMania is not in your future because you actually care about your physical well-being. Because I'm gonna hurt you if you show up to Monday Night Raw next week. So just walk away. Just walk away, Randall. If you show up next week to Monday Night Raw, I will turn you upside down. I will pour your heart out onto the mat.
Uh-oh. Ladies and gentlemen, Randy Orton out of the crowd, attacking CM Punk, and the Viper has struck. And the situation festering, nearly boiling between these two, and Punk avoids the RKO and narrowly escapes Randy Orton. And the rest of the new Nexus coming to the aid of their leader. Just walk away. Randy Orton's plans are to get to WrestleMania. And in Orton's mind, Punk has nothing to say about it. But when we'll start getting...
Making his way to the ring from St. Louis, Missouri, weighing 245 pounds, the Viper, Randy Orton!
Josh, you say I'm out of control?
Yeah.
How about Randy Orton? What about what this man did last week? The issues, of course, with CM Punk. And then last week, Orton should have stayed away. He should have heeded CM Punk's advice to stay away from Monday Night Raw.
Why?
But what does he do?
Why?
Well, he sneak attacks. He ambushes CM Punk and attacks him in the middle of the ring. You got to face the guy man to man, face to face. How about that?
All I know is CM Punk was this close to getting an RKO last week right here on Monday Night Raw.
Again, remember this started 2 years ago at the Unforgiven pay-per-view when Randy Orton punched CM Punk in the locker room area, forcing CM Punk to forfeit the World Heavyweight Championship. Punk has not forgotten.
You know, Punk, last week, you were right about something. 2.5 years ago, when I punted you in the skull, I made the biggest mistake of my career. The mistake that I made was that I should have kicked you harder. Punk, you talk about faith like it can protect you. Well, trust me, it won't. It won't protect you when I kick you so hard in the head that I make your neck snap, that I crush your spine and make your permanent residence a rehabilitation facility where your one and only goal in life is to someday walk again. You will sip each and every one of your meals from a straw. Life, as you know it, will be a permanent haze that you cannot control. And the only thing, Punk, the only thing that you will have left is the faith that failed you.
Gentlemen, is CM the leader of the New Nexus, who of course flank him on the stage. Otunga to the right. Stupidest thing that Randy Orton's ever done. Should have known that Punk was going to walk out here tonight with the members of the New Nexus. We're going to see a massacre.
You arrogant but predictable hypocrite. You think I told you not to show up because I actually didn't want you to show up? And now your ego has landed you here. And while you are going to attempt to put me in a rehab facility, I'm going to put you in the ground.
Now, CM Punk, of course, huddling up with the New Nexus. Ominous words from Punk.
You know what? I don't want to keep stealing the spotlight. Here, Josh, you do this one.
Ready?
Ladies and gentlemen, the anonymous Raw general manager says, it appears there's only one way for Randy Orton and CM Punk to settle things. In a match at WrestleMania. Now over the course of the next few weeks, Randy Orton will compete in singles matches against members of the New Nexus. If the Nexus members win, they can legally be in Punk's corner at WrestleMania. However, if Orton wins, the New Nexus member is banned from WrestleMania. And if Punk or any member of the New Nexus get involved in these matches, I will personally disband the New Nexus. Randy Orton versus Michael McGillicuddy starts right now.
Wow, a block. Orton with a DDT. And now Randy Orton begins to coil.
So cunning, so smooth. Randy Orton looking to put Mike McGillicuddy away.
Randy Orton, the Viper, ready to strike. McGillicuddy, RKO! Mike McGillicuddy's in trouble.
McGillicuddy will not be representing CM Punk at WrestleMania.
Randy Orton with a big win.
Randy Orton!
Oh, Josh said it correctly. Mike McGillicuddy will not be allowed to be in the corner of CM Punk when he takes on that man, Randy Orton, at WrestleMania. One down from the New Nexus for the Viper, Randy Orton.
CM Punk will be in trouble if Orton Punk is legitimately a one-on-one match at WrestleMania.
There again is CM Punk.
Stop, Randy. Randall Keith Orton, I'd say you've done enough. You do not want to do this. Nobody wants to see you do this. Randall, I'm telling you, do not punt him in the skull.
No, Randy Orton! A seething Randy Orton is not going to take orders from CM Punk.
And like a coward, Randy Orton's running away. Stay and face the music, Orton. Pay for your actions. Tragedy.
For these actions, Cole, we're sending a message to CM Punk and the new Nexus.
Randy Orton had already won the match. He had already defeated the man. He already ensured that Mike McGillicuddy was not going to be a part of WrestleMania. So why did he have to go and do that? Why did he have to go and try to end the career of young Mike McGillicuddy? This is a tragedy. Randy Orton needs to be arrested. They shouldn't allow this man anywhere near this arena. There's going to be no place for Randy Orton to run soon when he gets CM Punk in WrestleMania. That I can guarantee.
So Randy Orton should have waited and been ambushed by CM Punk and the other members of the new Nexus.
I can't believe this. Randy Orton. Bam!
Message sent loud and clear. The punt to the side of the head. Michael McGillicuddy out cold.
I mean, that is a tragedy. We have seen the damage that that Randy Orton punt does to people. It ends careers, ladies and gentlemen. Uncalled for. What in the? That was Randy Orton in a... It appeared... Yeah, that's Nexus.
Oh, Mason Ryan, Otunga!
And the assault on Randy Orton by members of the new Nexus, and they just see in the background the leader, CM Punk.
You managed to put McGillicuddy on the shelf. Well, where we're gonna send you is much, much worse. Oh.
Oh my God, no. Sleep. Orton is out cold.
Pick this piece of garbage up and drag him to the ring. Now! Pick him up now!
Orton is literally being dragged to the ring. Ladies and gentlemen, we are back live on Monday Night Raw. A serious situation has developed here. The new Nexus under the tutelage of CM Punk attacking Randy Orton in the locker room area. And then Orton, nearly unconscious, literally dragged to the ring by the new Nexus. And the assault and humiliation continues. Otunga is asking for a match here.
And the match between Randy Orton and David Otunga was scheduled to take place.
Now Randy would be a fool to do this. Referee checking with Orton to see if he's ready to go in this matchup, and Randy can barely stand. And the referee calls for the bell. Randy Orton says he's ready to go, but Orton had a distinct disadvantage here. Randy Orton should have just called it quits and headed back to the locker room. He was beaten to a pulp earlier on. You got a question of sanity of Randy Orton here tonight. Remember, ladies and gentlemen, last week the anonymous Raw general manager officially announced the Randy Orton versus CM Punk match at WrestleMania. Also announced for singles matches between Orton and members of the New Nexus.
Yeah, but if any members of the New Nexus win their match against Randy Orton, they can legally be in CM Punk's corner at WrestleMania.
Here's the cover, hook of the leg, and a kick out by Orton. David Otunga with a cat and mouse game now with Randy Orton. Otunga wins this matchup. He goes to WrestleMania in the corner of CM Punk, as you saw him glancing back at the Mania banner. And Randy Orton with a slam. I should say Otunga with a slam to Orton. And Otunga again into the cover and a kick out by Orton.
Randy Orton has already suffered a GTS on the concrete floor in the locker room area, and now this at the hands of David Otunga.
A-list David Otunga, a member of CM Punk's New Nexus, continuing to punish Randy Orton and remind Orton what it's all about. A victory for Otunga here means he is in the corner of CM Punk at WrestleMania, as you saw him point to the WrestleMania banner. Here's the cover.
Otunga's going to beat Orton.
And Orton at 2.5. Getting closer and closer to putting Randy Orton away is David Otunga. Randy Orton seems nearly helpless as Otunga has to drag Orton to his feet, and Randy Orton nowhere! KO! From out of nowhere!
That's how quickly Orton can strike!
And Randy Orton has done it! Coming right back after Randy Orton. Otunga beaten. But Mason Ryan now looking to take out Orton with a boot to the skull.
You want to mess with us? You want to mess with us? Come on. This is what happens. This is what happens. You want to mess with us?
Randy Orton has taken a hell of a beating at the hands of the New Nexus. And now Mason Ryan, this monster, picking Orton apart. Orton should have just stayed back in the locker room. And Orton with a title again for Viper. And now, CM Punk. Enjoy this moment now, Orton. Enjoy your moment now. No, again!
Oh, wow!
Randy Orton is, he's psycho, he's psychotic, he's sadistic. McGillicuddy last week, and now Otunga. Randy Orton is systematically picking apart the New Nexus. Somebody has got to stop Randy Orton. He's got to stop using his patented punt to the skull to take out people around here.
CM Punk came to Raw tonight with an agenda, and now Punk is backing away from Randy Orton.
I have voices in my head. They count for me. They understand. They
CM Punk, his plan's going awry. We now know that McGillicuddy nor Otunga will be in Punk's corner at
WrestleMania. And there, the patented punt to the skull of Randy Orton to David Otunga. Let's see it one more time. And this is how quickly Randy Orton can get you.
Randy Orton putting CM Punk on notice as he tries to ensure it'll be a one-on-one match at WrestleMania. Oh, Jerry Lawler.
Mason Ryan said, make him suffer.
Well, King, you know this is the attitude. This is the feeling this time of year. It's WrestleMania season.
Oh, yeah. Good old truth. You're about to turn it on.
R-Truth trying to get something going, trying to spark some offense.
But perhaps the damage done by Punk.
Oh, no.
Punk seizing the opportunity. GTS perhaps coming. Truth with the counter.
Cover, he's got him here.
Truth hooks the outside leg, and CM Punk barely powers up.
That's in trouble here. That's a great opportunity.
Great opportunity for R-Truth here.
Oh!
Seeing Punk so vile and vicious as Punk continues to attack the shoulder of R-Truth. And this, the Anaconda device, the Anaconda device by CM Punk. R-Truth with no choice but to tap out.
Punk just trying to destroy that left arm of R-Truth.
It was the strategy and game plan of CM Punk throughout this match.
Oh, wait a minute now. What? Look at GC Punk directing Mason Ryan here. These guys love to take advantage of a disabled opponent. Ew! Oh, man. Shoulder breaker.
Come on. That's what you get. That's what you get.
Mason Ryan takes out R-Truth. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to WrestleMania season. Ken, you know, speaking of WrestleMania, the buzz, it's in full swing.
Almost begging the official to count a little quicker. I would love to see that side slam by Mason Ryan again.
Intriguing development to see how Mason Ryan reacts here.
Mason Ryan, he was just, folks, we couldn't, and now you can tell, he was glancing up at the WrestleMania sign, realizing this is his opportunity to accompany and CM Punk.
And all in there, from out of nowhere, the RKO! Orton slithers into the cover, and Randy Orton with the victory!
Punk at WrestleMania, no new Nexus will be involved.
How impressive is Randy Orton taking out all the members of New Nexus week by week to ensure that Orton gets Punk one-on-one at WrestleMania?
Look at the Viper. Those cold eyes staring right at Punk. The leader of the new Nexus. CM Punk's wheels have got to be spinning now.
Yeah, CM Punk has 20 days to come up with a new plan. Right now, CM Punk has to go one-on-one with Randy Orton at WrestleMania.
No members of the new Nexus have survived. All have been eliminated heading to WrestleMania. He's a strange dude. Psychotic in many ways. Oh, man.
Could
CM Punk be staring at his face? in 3 weeks at WrestleMania.
Randy Orton's RKO can come out of absolutely anywhere. Mason Ryan was building confidence. Randy Orton was not done there.
Randy Orton again, he should be arrested for this. He takes out a fourth member of the New Nexus. Paris, McGillicuddy, Otunga, and now Mason Ryan. Will CM Punk be 5 for 5 at WrestleMania?
What a night it has been thus far, ladies and gentlemen. Randy Orton and CM Punk will be one-on-one at WrestleMania. And earlier tonight, our guest star, Snooki, well, she got into a confrontation with the one and only Vicky Guerrero in the locker room area.
Randy Orton, if I could for just a minute, if we could just put aside your issues with CM Punk for just a second. As the WWE is on this road to WrestleMania, what's it like for you out on the road, traveling around in this gorgeous tour bus?
The bus, oh man, the bus is great. You know, it offers me privacy, a place to clear my head, to think. I'd say best of all, I'm able to bring my family with me on the road. You know, really, it's a home away from home. You know, on this very bus, as a matter of fact, I witnessed the birth of the New Nexus. And now I gotta say, my favorite pieces of footage to watch over and over again, the pieces of footage I just can't get out of my head, are the ones where I systematically dismantle every member of the New Nexus, one punt at a time. Now, CM Punk has no one to watch his back, yet he still insists that he is sick and twisted. He has no idea what sick and twisted really is.
Scoop slam. And this is where Orton becomes so dangerous. It's almost like he's wrestling with thoughts inside his head, struggling to find out what he's gonna do next, when to take it into that next gear and that next level. Almost the psychotic state that Orton turns himself into.
Great counter. Great counter by Rey Mysterio. Randy Orton in position. Mysterio looking to dial up the 619. No!
Great counter by Orton. And now Randy Orton, the Viper, looking to strike. And he does. And now things get extremely dangerous.
Hello, Randall. How you doing, Randall Keith Orton? You know, you're right. I don't know what sick and twisted is. But I do know that's a really nice bus. And I can't wait to meet your wife.
CM Punk out of, that's Randy Orton's tour bus here in the parking lot of this arena. And my lord, CM Punk went into Orton's tour bus. Oh my.
Voices you hear in your head are telling you that you shouldn't have kicked McGillicuddy or Otunga or Mason Ryan. Now, I don't think you'll be punting anybody in the skull at WrestleMania. Now, ain't that a kick in the head? No!
I'm gonna miss this.
See, I have my severe doubts that when I descend upon Atlanta at WrestleMania, that the fans in Atlanta are going to warmly receive me like my people here in Chicago. And you are all my people. Just like the members of the New Nexus were my people, and I watched Randall Keith Orton take them out one by one. Well, here's the one big glaring difference between Randall and myself. He lives in a fantasy world, and I fancy myself a realist. Because the truth, boiled down to its essence, is this. Whether you're a member of the New Nexus, or you just happen to live in the town that I was born and raised in, I really don't care what happens to you. You got punted in the head? It's not my problem. My problem is Randall Keith Orton. If I want somebody to go fetch me a coffee, or if I want somebody to watch my back, all I have to do is snap my fingers and I can get any number of mindless little sheep to do whatever I want. So now for weeks, this monumentous psychological advantage that the Viper has built up turns out to be nothing more than a false sense of security. Last week, Randall slipped up. He told the world, he told the WWE Universe that he likes to travel around on his big fancy superstar bus. You know what? Let's just take you back to last week. Let's take you to that glorious parking lot. I want to share with you once again this beautiful Hallmark moment.
Hello, Randall. No, you're right. I don't know what Sick and Twisted is. But I do know that's a really nice bus. And I can't wait to meet your wife.
CM Punk, indeed the master of psychology. He got in Randy Orton's head, threatening Orton's family, and it was all a great trap, premeditated.
I don't think you'll be punting anybody in the skull at WrestleMania. Now, ain't that a kick in the head?
CM Punk striking, now has the upper hand physically and mentally at WrestleMania.
I know Randall Keith Orton cares about his wife, and I take tremendous satisfaction in knowing that when she goes to sleep at night now, she closes her eyes and she finally sees him for what he truly is. She finally sees him on the cold concrete, helpless, with me standing over him. Randall never, ever should have punted me in the head 2 years ago. It cost me a championship, and now I have cost Randall Keith Orton the respect of his family. And all this hatred that I have inside has just been keeping me warm. And Randy, his family,
will never look at him the same ever again, and I am just getting started. I close this sick and twisted chapter at WrestleMania.
What's he doing? Realizes it.
Randy is a dead duck. CM Punk toying with the injured Orton.
Boy, I'll tell you, Randy appears to be almost defenseless here.
And right to the bat knee. The knee that Punk wounded last week. And again, Punk on the attack.
Confrontation between CM Punk and Randy Orton. It's only the beginning of the confrontation set to take place.
Randy, if I could for just a minute, will you now make it to WrestleMania?
You may not know this about me, but I have serious anger management issues. I have ruined the careers of men who I barely knew simply because I could. Now keep that in mind when I tell you that I have never, ever in my life despised a human being more than CM Punk. So your question shouldn't be, will I make it to WrestleMania? Your question should be, will CM Punk make it out?